Hey YouTube, I'm Histocraft, and welcome to episode 3 of my Roman City Let's Build. Now let's get right into it. In front of you, on this rocky cliff, I'm building the foundations of a barracks. This barracks is meant to house the soldiers who guard the nearby northern gate. This barracks is going to include a training yard, archery range, stables, sleeping quarters for soldiers and an officer, a mess hall, armory, and a quartermaster's office. Okay, now here's the barracks finished and detailed. I think it looks great on top of this cliff. Thank you. Now let's head inside for a closer look. As we enter the courtyard, you'll see on the right, there is a stables with three stalls for horses, as well as an archery range. Now inside this building is the mess hall and kitchen. On the right are the sleeping quarters for the soldiers. To my left is the armory. These are the lavish quarters of an officer. Across the way, on the second story of the storage building, is the quartermaster's office. This room leads out onto the walkway above the gate. Now let's take a look at my other project for this episode, public latrines. First, I've built a public fountain, fed by aqueducts, where citizens can draw water for free. Then to the left of that are the latrines themselves. Not a lot of privacy, but it sure beats just going in the street. Beyond this plaza, I've also added another insula. Alright guys, that'll do it for this episode. Thanks for watching, and please like and subscribe.